Column, Nury Martinez's rant reveals the worst enemy of Latino political power, ourselves. Instead of taking responsibility for the underwhelming state of Latino political power, the council members just whined about their predicament and blamed everyone else, in racist terms.